Hold on, little buddy.
Come on, guys. Come on, let's go. Let's go.
Keep it up. I'm gonna push you down these stairs.
Yeah,
come on, watch out. Watch out. I got a man in a chair.
All right, everybody, come on. Break it up. Let's go.
You do understand what probation means?
Yes, sir.
It means that if you continue down that same path, you'll be locked up and calling some cellmate daddy within a month.
Yes, sir.
If I had it my way, we wouldn't waste our time. You'd be inside already.
Mr. Gray has made great progress. His share on willfulness was one of the most powerful things I've ever heard. I believe in this man.
Let's hope you don't live to regret that faith.
God works in mysterious ways.
In this case, it seems God is downright perverse. But I'll leave the salvation to you gentlemen. You stay out of trouble.
Yes, Daddy.
Excuse me?
Yes, sir.
Remember, it's a disease.
I know, Chad, I know. It's a disease. Meetings every day. Call you if I feel the need to use. Pray. I pray. In fact, I'm praying right now.
You're very willful.
Was very willful, Chad. Was very willful. I've changed. And you know what, Chad? You changed me. Gentlemen, shall we get the fuck out of here?
Hey, stay in touch.
Yo. Here you go.
It's about time. Sweet home.
Back to the source, boys. That bar had better be stocked.
Wild motherfucker!
Only Billy Gray would get taken down on a distribution beef and end up in a country club. How were things in there?
You know, John Boy, it was kind of hard. Harder than you think. I don't know what I'd rather go back to. Stents in the hall or group share clusterfucks in that place.
Okay.
Whether it's train gangs in the showers or grown men crying and hugging in rehab, there's definitely an undeniable twinge of homosexuality in this fine country's correctional system.
No wonder you can't keep getting caught then, Billy. You can't stay away from it.
Now, let's be clear. I keep getting caught because assholes like you ain't watching out for me.
Don't question me. Sometimes you gotta look out for yourself, Billy.
Okay, I'll save my questions until I see the chapter. And you better had looked after my baby. Johnny, what's going on?
Not much, Bill. Usual stuff.
We missed you, Bill.
So, aching for a fucking drink here?
Amiguito.
Come on, just pour a willy wet back.
Boys?
Salud, wet
you
pussy
motherfuckers.
And dry
tequila. Salud. Okay, another round for everyone.
Goddamn right.
Yummy. So, Johnny boy, where's my bike?
You know where it is.
Let me rephrase the question. Where the fuck is my bike, and where the fuck haven't you got it back for me?
Because you know where it is.
Are you deaf? Give me that whiskey. Are you fucking deaf?
No.
Then answer the goddamn question. Why the fuck haven't you got it back for me, friend brother?
One word. Business. Like I told you when you were in there. Or were you so busy playing holier than thou, you started believing your own bullshit?
Oh, forgive me. You know, I've had a complicated few weeks.
I can only imagine, Bill.
Shut up.
You know, coming off heroin's kind of hard. I think I acquired this touch of amnesia. What business is more important, Mr. 1980s yuppie big shot, than your best friend's bike when he's close to getting a 15-year stretch?
The business that pays his lawyer's fees. Hey, the business that puts food on all of our tables. The business that we are all in while you're out pretending to be saved.
Get my bike!
What am I, your fucking dog?
I told you we should have gotten the bike.
You told me? You told me, you don't tell me shit, you little fuck! Listen, Billy. They were pissed, and they had a reason. Your bike chopped that girl's leg off. You put Joe John's nephew in a coma. The deadbeats kept the bike, and we needed the money.
You needed some balls.
Ugh.
Some fucking heart. Something. Can't believe I'm hearing this shit.
Yeah. And I can't believe I'm hearing this. After everything we did for you. Paid your rehab, paid your lawyer's fees, paid your rent, paid everything. Shit, we set stuff up for you. We do well, man, but it's time to be smart.
You're right, you're right. No, you're right. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna run right out and buy a condo, get a mortgage, 401k, then fold that over into an IRA and a CD. What the fuck, man? Be smart, you be smart, you fucking chump. You're ridiculous. Have you got a health care plan?
Come on, Johnny, let's just get his bike. Come on.
Well, on your head be it.
It always is. It's called leadership. Shit meaning something.
Yeah, and your shit means a lot, man. Come on.
Johnny!
Yeah?
Wait, come here. Listen, man. I'm a little pent up right now. You saw that shit I had to go through, right? It was really frustrating, fucked up shit, craziness, right? Okay, so I'm a little pissed off, and I've been a bit of a prick lately. But come on, man. You and Angus built that bike for me? That's gotta stand for something.
Yeah, you're right, brother. I'm gonna go get it. And you know what? Peace and prosperity be damned.
Peace and prosperity be damned, my brother. You are my brother, Johnny. Always.
Let's go!
Hold on! I'm thinking you could use the guiding hand of your president on this noble quest.
Brothers aren't meant to be this close, Johnny, but we're gonna have to be until I get my bike back.
That's so pretty boy still knows where this thing is. Guantanamo Avenue, boys.
Managed to avoid prison, and I'm still ass to cock with a dude.
Yeah, well, I ain't too happy about it neither, man. You want to turn around and go back to the clubhouse?
I'm happy about it, all right, John boy. Fuck, after that therapy shit, the drink and the road's all I need.
Good to know.
You've been
been missing me all that time I spent sharing and caring and rehab?
Let's get your bike and save the emotions for later.
You know what, Johnny? You could do some of the trust exercises they got in there. I'm gonna blindfold you when we get back. All you gotta do is fall over and trust that your brothers are gonna catch you. Can you do that?
You boys would be too drunk to catch VD, let alone 230 pounds of rapidly approaching middle age.
Technically, you are 230 pounds of Jewish biker, John Boy.
Your faith has gotta come first.
Religion, Billy. Religion. I gave up with faith.
Johnny the Jew, Clevitz the He. Good to be here, man. Good to fucking be here. What's your problem?
Nothing, man.
I'm the leader of the chapter again, Johnny. And you're just another brother. Can you handle it?
As long as you run the chapter right, we can all handle it.
I'll run it the way it needs to be run. Same as the three guys before me did, same as I'm doing now.
Really? Feels kinda different. Before, all we cared about was having fun, brothers, getting shit-faced. Screw you, you get in our way, you're gonna get your teeth kicked in.
Thank you, poor Jerry. And now what's it feel like to you, Jonathan?
Feels like knocking heads is a full-time job. Maybe if we stop doing it for a minute, we'd look around and realize that the fun ended a long time ago.
Yeah? Well, I signed up to be a brother for life, you ungrateful fuck. If you're in the loft for the good times only, fair weather weekends and the caraways, then you ain't in the loft. You get me?
Chill out, man. I just hope when we decide to take a break, to slow down, there's still an option on the table.
Pretty boy.
Hey.
Where's the bike?
Oh, it's good to see you too, tough guys. What bike are you talking about exactly?
You know what we're talking about? Billy's bike.
Billy's bike? Jesus, man. It's been a long time. I thought he was dead. What's he wanted for? To sell for crack, right? Hey?
Shut up.
Listen, you know how it is. Things passed hands. Parts been changed up. Hard to say if that chopper's even around anymore. Sorry, boys.
You will be, my friend. You will be.
Hey! Good to see you, Bill. Man, I thought you was dead.
Jim, start up the bike.
Whoa! Hold on. No, wait! Please, please! No!
Where is my bike?
Speak, you ugly fuck! Okay, listen. The Angels of Death took it to their place in Northwood.
What the fucking Angels of Death?
Thank you!
Yes.
Thank you!
Okay, now all we gotta do is pick up the bike. These colors don't run.
Now that there was something else.
You didn't have to do that. He told you who had the bike.
South, haven't you, Johnny? You know, you could do with a stretch in the joint. Might harden you up.
Whatever.
What about an eye for an eye and all that shit? You should have been the one making that guy pay for holding out.
Enough with that shit. We got more things to worry about than respect and stupid kid stuff. We gotta keep business afloat or we're fucked.
You just don't get it, do you? This is what it's about. This. Not that money shit. We're in it to stick it to all those yuppies and hippies and motherfucking deadbeats. Give me a stiff drink, some hard drugs, the road in my chopper, that's all I need. Maybe an occasional bit of a hole. Wouldn't be a man if I didn't need that now, would I? How's Ashley, by the way? She's single?
What about your brothers, man? Ain't you in it for the lost?
Everything I do is about the lost. I don't exist without my brothers, without you. If you don't get that, then you don't get nothing, John Boy. That state of affairs.
Yeah, well, it's some tough love you're showing them.
Gotta take, drink what you gotta drink, fuck what you gotta fuck. I don't care. Kill who you gotta kill, but get it out of your system. And when you do, give me a call and we'll get back to business.
You're not my PO, brother. Remember who the head of this chapter is.
I do, man. Trust me.
Tell me, do you still have Ashley's phone number? Why don't you give her a call for me? Tell her I'm inside getting all sorts of fucked up. And that I would really like, meaning all of us, would love some pole.
tail gunner. Put me up front.
You ain't fucking lying.
Say bye-bye, brother. That's how we do it.
Man, those deadbeats are a pain in the ass.
I like beer.
I hear you. Man.
Why isn't this in the Olympics?
Shot in the dark. Lower.
Nice personality.
I've been flying colors since I was a teenager.
Uh-huh.
Is that nail polish, bro? Shut up and get ready to lose.
I ain't no back warmer. It's my bike.
You're fucking right. Hey, come say hello to Big Dick and the Twins.
Hey, Terry, you still got that hardware?
I got you, bro. I'll be in the area soon.
What's up?
Same old bullshit, Johnny. Can you come and meet me on Aspidin over in Acta?
All right, brother. I'll be there.
Jonathan, the Founding Fathers weren't thinking of this all when they wrote the Second Amendment. Here she is.
Terry, man, you're cool. Sweet!
I can't go giving out free...
May the road be tranquil, my brother.
Later on, my brother.
This is just unreasonable.
Yeah, what you want, you twat?
Need a micro SMG.
Sure, Johnny. I'll leave you one at the clubhouse.
Watch out.
Can I get you a smoke a lot of latte? There's a tip jar, jackass.
Baseball players on roids? It's bullshit. Definitely.
Little dorky gas station attendant boy goes, "Hey, man, are you all right?" And I go, "Yeah, dude, how's my bike?" Hey! Hey, Johnny K.
Hey, Johnny.
Hey,
Johnny. How you doing, baby? Hey,
stop domestic violence.
Hey, having fun over there?
Absolutely. And if I get tested, I have a bag of 12-year-old's piss right here. I am clean.
Real nice.
Oh, fuck you, Johnny. You don't judge me.
Whoa, calm down, man. Have another drink or something, but calm the fuck down.
Hey, watch your mouth, faggot. Tell him.
Yeah? Really?
Whoa, 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 whoa. Guys, Billy, Johnny. We got a couple of fucking deadbeats outside.
What fucking deadbeats?
What the hell are they doing here?
What the fuck do they want? I'm out of rehab 3 minutes, and they think they can crash my party? Come on!
Yeah,
let's go! Gentlemen! Why the long faces? Might I tempt you in a swift libation, my most trusted and honored guest?
I thought we had a truce going on.
Did you? Funny thing, I wasn't aware, but let me tell you, it's a strange kind of truce that makes you think that it's okay to gatecrash my party, deadbeat motherfucker.
I'm sorry. You enjoy your little party. I take it the good times are over. No problem, old man.
Screw you, you deadbeat prick! Think you can come to my party and gatecrash? Come on!
Yeah, come on!
You moron.
Let's get those angels of death, Johnny.
Astroverta, brother.
Yeah.
You coming back?
I'd love to, man, but I'm seeing this hot Russian broad over on Firefly Island. Gonna drink her daddy's expensive vodka and fuck her under the pier.
Ooh, young love in the modern world.
Yeah.
That's beautiful.
Well, these deadbeats won't be screwing around with us anymore. Let the good times roll.